Hey guys, I'm Joslyn Davis for Clevver TV with a trailer we've all been waiting for. The film is called Beastly, and it's the latest from Clevver TV fave Vanessa Hudgens. Now there was a very, very small clip of Beastly shown in theaters before New Moon, leaving fans wanting to see more of the film, which is a modern take on the classic story of Beauty and the Beast. I'm sure you've guessed, yes, Vanessa is playing the beauty role, and Alex Pettyfer is playing the beast, or shall we say, the beastly role of Kyle. The story follows Kyle, a New York teen who is transformed into a monster in order to find his true love. Check out the trailer.
This is my story.
I always knew there was something more to him.
And this is my curse.
Who are you?
Who am I?
I'm you. Your ugliness, inside out.
Lots of other stars in this one too, including Mary Kate Olsen, Neil Patrick Harris, and Peter Krause. And it's going to be really great to see Vanessa push her acting to the next level with a dramatic role. So what did you guys think of the trailer? Does it have you wanting more? That was your inside look at Beastly, which hits theaters in July of 2010. Thanks for watching Clevver TV. For more movie scoop, head on over to CleverTV.com. I'm Joslyn Davis. See you next time.